This is Dr. Rethi. Now today we are going to explain evaluate this integral problem. Integral of 2x cube by 1 plus x power 8 dx. In this problem also using substitution method. Okay, first of all write once again the given problem, that is integral of 2x cube by 1 plus x power 8 dx. Then our substitution method possible to write the given problem means your integral of 2x cube by 1 plus in this x power 8 write x power 4 whole square dx. Next of all, here our substitution means x power 4 equals to t. Differentiating this will get 4x cube dx equals to dt. In this problem, in place of dt means our assumption 2x cube dx. So that here arrange the 2x cube dx. Then automatically here divided by another 2. Okay, or substitute this x power 4 equals to t and 2x cube dx equals to dt by 2 in this given problem, that is integral of 2x cube integral of 2x cube by 1 plus x power 4 whole square dx equals to integral of 2x cube dx. In place of 2x cube dx means substitute here dt by 2 and then here 1 plus 1 by 1 plus x power 4 means t. I mean 1 plus t square. Here write 1 by 1 plus t square. Okay, here 1 by 2 means constant. So write before the integral 1 by 2 integral of 1 by 1 plus t square dt. Next that, this is 1 by 1 plus t square dt. Already we know this formula, integral of 1 by 1 plus x square. Here integral of 1 by 1 plus x square dx equals to tan inverse x. This is the formula. So here write 1 by 1 plus t square means tan inverse x. So here equals to 1 by 2 tan inverse of x after integration adding the constant c. That is 1 by 2 tan inverse of x. I mean here t is there. So sorry, this is t. Here t plus c. Already here our substitution t means x power 4. So here substitute 1 by 2 tan inverse of x power 4 plus c. This is the solution of the given evaluate integral. Integration of 2x cube by 1 plus x power 8 dx means answer means 1 by 2 tan inverse of x power 4 plus c. Okay, y'all, thank you.